Hi everyone, so here's another makeup collaboration with my team collab with Pop Hair and Miss Joy Sola. So here's my bare face. I'm going to use this Quick FX No Shine Mattifier to prime my face. And for my foundation, I'm going to use this e.l.f. Flawless Finish Foundation in Sand. I'm going to use this foundation brush to buff the product on my face. I'm going to use this new LA Girl Pro Conceal in Pure Beige on my under eye area, on the tip of my nose, and on my forehead, arm, and then on my cupid's bow. And then I'm going to use this Daiso beauty sponge to blend them well. I'm going to use this gray shade, and I'm not doing a defined brows, I just because 3D doesn't have a strong brow. I'm going to use this Dolly Wink pen liner to line my eyes. Then I'm going to use this Evie Cleopatra to line my lower lash line. My wing liner is complete. We'll go to contouring. I'm going to use this generic palette I bought from Divisoria. I'm going to contour my face since Trinity has a very defined face and very contoured face. I'm going to curl my lashes, and I'm going to use this Fashion 21 Double App Mascara to lengthen my lashes without using the need of false eyelashes. Then for my lips, I'm going to use Revlon Lustrous Lipstick in Pink Pout because Trinity has a very light pink of lipstick, and I think this is the closest that I've got. And also I'm going to use this JBL lipstick to glossify my lips. Glossify? Is there such a term? So for my hair, because Trinity has a very pushback hair, I'm going to use this Vitresse to fix my hair. thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Thumbs up if you like this video and share this on your social networking sites. Bye. See you on my next vid.